One person was taken into custody following a robbery in McKees Rocks. Someone held up the Rocks Express on Frederick Street. Police say that a man in handcuffs in the back of the police car, but it's unclear if that person was charged. Tonight's robbery was at least the third at the Rocks Express in the past few months.